What's going on, everyone? Lethal1Up here. And guys, in today's video, we're going to be reacting to Hideo Kojima's officially edited and also the final trailer for Death Stranding Director's Cut. In fact, I have it pulled up right here. You guys can't see it. Let me switch over. Boom. Now you guys can see it. Check out this reaction with me. If you guys are brand new to the channel, if you enjoy the content, maybe this video, go ahead and not only just give the video a like, but also, man, stick around and go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Let's just play. I'm excited. This is actually edited by Hideo Kojima himself. So, and this is the final trailer. Mind you, tomorrow we are officially going into the PlayStation 2021 showcase event. I'm so freaking hyped. There's God knows what's going to be announced there. Almost, I can think of every industry person that even knows what possibly is going to be at this PlayStation event has pretty much said, like, yo, PlayStation fans especially are going to go crazy. So the event's going to be nuts. And now with this dropping now, it makes me think maybe we won't get anything Kojima related, at least maybe to Death Stranding. I don't know. Let me stop. Let me not even bother. Let's go ahead and react to the Death Stranding Director's Cut final trailer by Hideo himself. God, I'm so nervous. Looks so good. You know it's gonna be like a Hideo Kojima trailer when it's like so confusing. You're just like, wait, what? Oh, that's so cool. This is the Kojima Productions. There's just so much, like, it's just boom, boom, flash, 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 scene, scene, scene. Divided by white laser. Yeah, this is dope. I'm so excited to finally, like, put the time into getting into this game. Oh my god, I'm so mad at myself for not having played it when it first came out. I wanted to. I just had so many other things I was trying to play first. And I let it go and I let it go. But honestly, I'm just excited to finally put my hands and put the time that I know this game is a pretty long game, I think. So I'm ready to finally put in that time investment. Oh, guys, what the worst part is that there's probably stuff that probably just got spoiled for me, and that's whatever at this point. The song is dope though. Oh my god, I gotta find out this track. Who is this? This is sick. I think it's showing off some of the new stuff, which is dope. Stuff that's gonna be in the director's cut. Yep. Dude, I can't wait. I'm so excited. Guillermo del Toro, that's so crazy, dude. Oh, man. I'm so excited to finally play this. A part of me, like, is really happy that I actually waited a bit, right, for the director's cut to kind of drop, because I'm sure there's gonna be some changes that are gonna make it so much better. And now I'm just extremely excited for this. Ugh. I wonder if they're gonna go back and show that extra monster that they showed in the last trailer, Tomorrow's in Your Hands. Oh, there goes Low Roar, that was the song. Shujima Productions. September 24th. Okay. Well, that was the trailer was dope. I mean, again, it's going to show things that I didn't really know much about, because, again, I don't really know at all really much of anything for this game, but I'm super excited to finally get my hands into this game. And this is definitely a game where, if you haven't already, make sure you follow me over on Twitch, because I will be playing this over on Twitch. And here's the thing. I'm currently in a stage where I'm debating if I want to start putting playthroughs up on the channel instead of doing Twitch. Maybe a little bit better edited kind of just cuts of me playing the game or whatever. I don't know what's better. I mean, I guess you guys can let me know in the comment section if any of you, you know, care to let me know. I appreciate that. If you would comment down below. But let me know if you'd rather see just like the actual just videos of my playthrough for this game, or would you rather, because like the Twitch stuff, it could take long. I don't know, it depends. I'd probably get more into it, right, and not get as distracted if I'm not streaming it. And that's my thing. That's what happens when you know, when you stream games, sometimes you gotta have that feeling of entertaining and whatnot, and it's not so much you get to focus. So if anything, let me know down below. But obviously, as always, I'd love to hear your guys' thoughts. Are any of you going to be getting the Death Stranding Director's Cut? Let me know in the comment section down below. I think I'm going to end this right here. I will see you guys for the showcase tomorrow. I'm going to be streaming that 1000%, and I'll make sure the upload goes up as well. Probably going to stream it over here on YouTube as well. So again, just keep an eye out for that. But guys, I'm Lethal. What up? Thank you for watching. Again, don't forget to, if you like this video, if you enjoyed this video, give it a like, and then subscribe if you enjoy the channel and you enjoy me. And all right, I will see you guys next time. Peace.